Marina right now is in the Macisport Police Department, giving the cops the bone and to tell them what we found. You know, I guess we'll be here for another 30, 40 minutes. Hopefully there won't be too much questioning, so we can move on. Crazy. We're still shocked, I gotta be honest.